now striding up to the line for Madam Gay and Finkelskaven at the line. Sugar wins it. Madam Gay and Finkelskaven. House is going to win it for the older generation. Opera House strides up through the line. The winner, Opera House, wins it. It's a photo of a second between White Muzzle and Commander in Chief.
100 yards left to go. Nayef being grabbed by Golan. It's head and head, neck for neck, and on the inside, Golan. A magnificent win.
Back with Tartan Bearer, but it's Conduit who's extending all the way to the line. Ryan Moore has chosen right. What a day for Sir Michael Stoute at the line. Conduit run them ragged. Harbinger for the Highclere Thoroughbred Racing Club. Olivier Pellier and a fifth King George for Sir Michael Stoute.
They're practicing together now. They fight tooth and nail up to the line. And Poet's Word is edging ahead and won it.